Okay, the property that we are going to learn about is the perpendicular bisector of a chord passes through the center of a circle. Bisector means that it will cut a chord exactly into two, okay, divide into half. Okay, first right, from O to M, we draw a line. Okay, so the chord is PQ, so from the center O, we draw down M, alright. Notice that this angle here will be exactly 90 degrees, okay, and besides that, there is another property. Okay, it is a perpendicular bisector, which means that PM is equals to MQ, okay, or QM. And that is the property of the perpendicular bisector of a chord passes through the center of a circle.